glorious battle begin. Geared up for victory. LG Ultra Gear. Gaming monitor.
Hey folks, we're at the LG booth right now. For those of you that don't know, Gamer Connect Bangalore has over 100 PCs here, and each of them is running a different amazing monitor from LG. Right, if you're a gamer, you know they make some of the best monitors, and LG has been a very, very important part of Gamer Connect from the beginning, 14 events, and LG has supported us throughout. Now, if you want a little...
35,000
gamers. So that's a lot of gamers in India who have at some point or time or the other in the last 2 years played on amazing LG monitors. And it's been quite a journey. And Summer from LG has been at the spearhead of gamers. Stay away from me. Yeah, Durra. So Summer's been tirelessly working to support Gamer Connect and these events. And we've got a special thank you surprise for you. So if everyone could turn their attention to the big screen on top of the stage right now, we've got a little special something for Summer.
My name is Robo.
Hello, guys.
Hey, guys. This is Sunny Paji, GameRex here. I'm a YouTuber since 2016 and a gamer by birth. There are many stories of my success. And one of the reasons is LG.
I've been working with LG for around 10 months now. And it's been an awesome journey. They appreciate the good work that you do. They saw something different in my content. So they was like, let's support this guy, you know, give this little man a chance. I'm great. Like I'm thankful for, you know, from bottom of my heart. Thank you, LG, for, you know, believing in me and, you know, being supportive with my content. The best part about LG's monitors and gaming peripherals is, you know, they listen to the customers, they listen what they want.
LG India is sending me a brand new 144Hz monitor just to help out a streamer.
My favorite monitor would be the LG UltraWide 144Hz. Thank you, LG, for being a part of my success.
Thank you so much, LG India, for this gesture.
So thank you so much, LG. You know, and I'm looking forward to work with you more.
So that's just a little thank you from all of us and all the streamers that you've supported over the years. None of this would have been possible without you.
And none of this would have been possible without you guys. Thanks to the entire team, and everyone has worked so hard. And we never thought that we'll be so big. When we started in Bhubaneswar, we had 80 count, right? And we hope to close Bangalore with 8,000. That's quite some journey. And what has been happening with us is that we have been making gaming monitors, and we were focused on certain specific requirements of the gamers. But with the new titles coming up and the
new cards
coming up, so the requirement for monitors has been ever increasing, and so people want everything built in the monitors. And there's so many different requirements that every gamer has, and it's specific to the card they're using, specific to the game that you're using. So right now here in Gamer Connect, we are displaying 19 models.
19 gaming. So like I said, there's 100 PCs here, and across those 100 PCs, you're going to see 19 different types of LG models, ranging from the entry-level gaming models all the way to the best of the best, and some unreleased models.
Unreleased models.
Which you guys are some of the first in the world to play on.
Yeah. So and we have close to 30 gaming monitors in our portfolio. So what we thought that we already have a brand name established, LG brand name. So UltraWide is a sub brand which is very, very popular, and then we have something called UltraFine, which is essentially your 5K and 4K high resolution monitors. Now we just launched a brand called UltraGear, so it covers all gaming monitors, and so what we are focusing on is performance oriented displays, And yes, people want details. So we're also focusing on the display quality. So these are the two main focus area for us, performance and experience. And now, so most of the devices that you see here are either performance centric or experience centric.
Because there's different types of games, right? Then yeah. There's different types of gamers. There's people who just want to enjoy a AAA title. Yeah. So that's where you got higher resolutions.
And moreover, there are no pure FPS game anymore or RPG game anymore. So the lines between this is also merging.
Yeah.
So most of the games will have all the genres put together in one. Right?
And that's been a big problem, right? Because you've got these games developing. Like, take Destiny 2, for example. It was one of the first games to natively support 21:9 ultra-wide ratios. And then on top of that, it's such a good-looking game. But it's still a shooter at heart, right? So you need that fast response time.
Yeah.
You need that high refresh rate. And more often than not, there aren't monitors available that give you higher resolutions and great picture quality, plus the performance.
So we have been working on that. So LG, you know, is a display manufacturer. So LG Display is a company which manufactures display, which you might see, like, everything you have around.
Everywhere.
Right, from your watches to your televisions, yeah. So that's LG. So we have come up with a new panel. So you have heard about IPS. So we have come with a new panel called Nano IPS, mm-hmm. which is the best panel around for monitors.
Okay.
We still don't have the OLEDs for monitors, but Nano IPS is the best panel. It's very fast. The color reproduction is very, very accurate. And yes, it has one.
You don't want that sort of dull image reproduction, right? You want it to pop out. You want it to be vibrant.
Yeah. So it's a top-of-the-line product. It has G-Sync. It has 165 hertz. QHD panel, Nano IPS, which takes care of the color reproduction. So you don't have to compromise on any of the features. That if you're looking for 1ms, 144 hertz monitor, so the color, you will compromise. No, you don't have to do that anymore. And we'll take it up to the next level. So we'll have 4K and 5K monitors with gaming features.
The
built
GPUs
in.
Are getting there. So
yeah.
About time the monitors got there.
Yeah,
and what's the best part right now, Samar? We've got the new RTX cards from NVIDIA. And hi there. So that means we've got higher resolutions, a better quality image, because we've got those crazy reflections coming in with real-time ray tracing.
Yep.
And you want to be able to enjoy it on a monitor. But right now, it's in a shooter. So you need that higher FPS reproduction through the refresh rate.
Yeah.
So you've got all of that covered.
So we keep a pulse of the market and what customers need. Mm-hmm. And we have developed all this. And we take it to the market whenever there's a demand. So
so
we take care of the customer requirements. So LG as a company believes in customer first. And that's one of the theme, that's one of the reason why we do Gamer Connect. We want people to come here, experience. And then we want to showcase them. You know, this is what is on offer, what LG has for you. And we cover the entire spectrum of the, you know, requirement that you might have. And you might be a novice or you might be a pro gamer, and we have everything in between. So yeah, and we'll keep doing that. And we feel that we need to reach out to more and more people. So we'll keep on doing events like this. We'll keep on getting the monitors and let them have fun.
Yeah. And it's amazing because these aren't just display monitors, right? These are for people to come and game on. They're not just looking at these monitors on a shelf or something. Every single station here is playable for you.
That
at the various booths all around, you can try out the different monitors. If you're interested in shooters, we've got the full Battlefield and PUBG zone on 144 hertz. If you're interested in higher end experiences, the entire LG booth is running RTX cards for ultra-wide monitors, for G-Sync monitors, for 4K monitors. And then you've got the Nano IPS TVs.
Nano cell TVs, yeah. So I am sure that nobody would have enjoyed gaming on such a big TV.
Let's actually pan around to the TV now. These guys have been noisy for a bit. They've been playing WWE on this side. On the other side, we've got FIFA and Tekken running. And these are what, 65-inch TVs?
Yeah, so these are 65-inch TVs. What's special about them is that I was talking to Aditya this morning, and he said that most of the fighting games, people need a larger screen,
mm-hmm.
and they're playing in a group. And the main problem with that is the input lag. So normally a TV would have a 35 ms or 30 ms input lag. We have brought down to this to 15 ms, which is pretty neat for a large screen. And this has a 100 hertz refresh rate.
120, by the way, it goes up to 120.
Yeah, it goes up to 120. So it's actually
it's higher than full HD also, right?
Yeah. So you don't have to compromise again when you are actually buying a TV for gaming.
And what's great is, I'm glad you mentioned Aditya, guys. The folks over X-Rig are extremely talented PC builders. They make some of the most beautiful, compact, high-performance machines in the world.
They're taking it to next level with every Gamer Connect we have. Yeah,
like they've literally got a PC smaller than a toaster with a full GeForce RTX 2080 Ti in it. So when people think TV, they always just think console, right? You don't need that. You can actually have your desktop, which is good looking and just as powerful as a full PC, in your living room.
That's a living room PC, and it's like top of the line, and then you need a top of the line display, mm-hmm. which is this.
So you've got all of that here, and everything is playable for you guys. If you're interested in some ultra wide, you can head on over to the WD booth. I think every single monitor on that booth is ultra wide. You can enjoy PUBG, Fortnite, and ultra wide is a whole different experience because people have played on full HD, people have played on 4K, but ultra wide actually gives you a whole new perspective on how you approach the game, because you see so much more, whether it's a racing game or a shooter. You've got that extra information, you've got that extra bit of edge you're working with. And if you're a MOBA player, you literally have 30% extra map awareness.
Yeah, so that was the point of bringing ultra wide. So earlier, 10 years back or 15 years back, the monitors used to be square, so 4:3 ratio. Then the widescreen came, which was 16:9. Why did it come? Because the amount of data that you're consuming on your screen went up. Like, your web pages became more informative, more information was thrown to you on that. Then it went a level up, and we came up with ultra-wide again. And ultra-wide has become a hit in most of the global markets, and India.
It's ultra wide is not something new. Most movies you watch are in 21:9.
Format in which content is produced. Your movies, your games are produced in 21:9, and they're scaled down to 16:9 to show you. So when you actually
talking about giving more information, some people just don't see the information.
There's too much into the
It's cool. It's all about having fun at Gamer Connect, and we don't want to keep people waiting, so it's fine.
Yeah. So ultra wide is
it's fine.
A very, very, very useful display if you actually like the format.
I've fully shifted to ultra wide since I got my RTX.
And you cannot get back. Once you start playing on ultra wide, you cannot get back, right?
So I play it ultra wide at home. I don't scale it down or anything. All my live streams are moving to ultra wide itself. And when you sit on a normal full HD, and I call it normal now, you just feel like you're seeing less. Yeah. You can notice it once you've experienced ultra wide. So I encourage all of you. There are ultra wide stations scattered all over the event. Zotac, I think, has Just Cause running on ultra-wide. They've got Call of Duty running on ultra-wide. We've got the RTX booth with Battlefield 5 running with real-time ray tracing on. The latest game running, the first game also running the real-time ray tracing enabled by NVIDIA's RTX card on ultra-wide. So you can enjoy it in a way most people in the world cannot.
That's a top of the line model we are talking about. It's a G-Sync 34 inches curve ultra wide, and we actually have expanded the lineup in ultra wide as well to make it more affordable. So we have 25 inches, 29 inches, 34 inches. So again, in ultra wide, we have lot many options. Then curved screen. So
and
when
I
your
think
screen,
the, I think our coolest curved ultra wide experience is when we were talking about where ultra-wide would be the most useful. We thought, okay, fine, racing game fans would enjoy it. And then we were like, what's better than one ultra-wide? Two? No, three. And we got a racing wheel from Logitech and put three 38-inch ultra-wides together, and you can play Project Cars 2.
It's the most popular booth in all the Gamer Connects that we have done, and people have like, wow, this is so insane.
It's a mind-blowing experience that you just can't get at home.
As good as driving a real car.
Probably. Yeah. And it's way better than trying to drive in Bangalore anyways. But yeah. Guys, a lot of amazing monitors from LG. It's not something new, right? They've been making great monitors, and now with Ultra Gear, you have dedicated gaming monitor division in LG that is breaking the ceiling, that is giving you even better high-end performance monitors with higher resolutions, higher refresh rate, better panels, and of course, G-Sync.
Yeah, and one piece of advice for the gamers, what they generally do is they buy the top-of-the-line cards, the best processors around, they buy everything. So all these are input devices. The only output device in the PC is a monitor. If you compromise on a monitor, you'll never get the performance that you
bought
your card for.
I mean, fun story. So when I got my RTX card, for the first 2 weeks, I was playing on a 21-inch 60Hz monitor. And I was like, you know, what is special about this? You know, I can't really enjoy my card. And after that, I went ahead and unboxed my ultra-wide. And that's when, saw like a whole new world.
So you actually need to choose wisely. It doesn't mean that you need to have the most expensive one, but yes, gaming monitor starts at around 12K these days and goes up till whatever you want.
Yeah.
So you actually need to understand what games you are playing, what card you're buying, and which monitor would fit best given the games that you play and the hardware you have.
And that's something we've tried to help with at Gamer Connect.
Yeah.
Every monitor is matched with the right experience. So if you're playing a shooter like PUBG or Call of Duty or Battlefield 5, or if you're in one of the CSGO 1v1 booths, you're going to be trying out the 144Hz or even one of the high-end 240Hz monitors. If you're playing a shooter or an RPG, you might be sitting on one of the high refresh rate, ultra-wide monitors. Or if you're at the RTX booth, there's going to be a lot of 4K monitors for you to fully make use of your hardware.
With HDR. HDR is now a standard in all the game titles that's coming up. So we have 4K monitors with HDR, and so pretty soon we'll have full HD monitors with HDR and gaming monitors I'm talking about. So one interesting thing what has happened with Gamer Connect is that when people come and experience these devices here and they go back home, they feel, oh, I'm missing a lot. And they have actually switched to gaming.
I mean, I miss half the things at Gamer Connect because I'm like, wow, that was amazing. And then I'm like, but I'm only going home to an ultra-wide. I want that one because there's such amazing stuff here all over Gamer Connect. And this time it's a bit special because it's not just games. We've got the latest games and we've got some of the most popular people you see on YouTube every single day that you can find around the venue at Logitech's booth. You can sit and play on the LG 144Hz monitor with Sick Warrior. You can find Robo and Sunny hopping around between the LG and Zotac booths playing Call of Duty, CSGO, FIFA, Tekken. So you can find a lot of streamers all over the venue, and you can check out these amazing experiences with them as well.
Yeah, so another interesting thing about monitors is earlier 24 is used to be the standard size. But interestingly now we have been getting queries that we should have the basic 144Hz monitor in 27 inches and 32 inches. So earlier we had 240Hz monitor in 27 inches. So now we'll be expanding the screen size with the basic spec. So people are listening to us and they understand how important display is. Yeah.
So yeah, guys, you know, gamers are the most demanding consumers out there, right? Gamers are the ones driving innovation in the PC industry. That's why you got more powerful GPUs. That's why you're getting better peripherals. And that is why you also need better monitors.
Better monitors,
right?
Yes.
And as games get more competitive, the need is just going to go higher and higher.
We'll be innovating all the time. So
LG's always been ahead of the curve, and it's great to see so many monitors. And over the next 1 year, we're going to see a lot of new stuff from LG in India as well, as they look to expand their Ultra Gear lineup, bringing you guys the best, most premium monitors and a lot of stuff at the entry level as well.
Yeah.
Any words for our fans at Gamer Connect Summer?
Oh, well, just have fun. That's why we're here. We're here to let you just enjoy the best of the hardwares that we have set up. Come here, have fun, and that's it. Go back home happy.
That's amazing, guys. And it's not just for just playing here, right? LG's also teamed up with every single streamer here, and all the streamers are giving away a 75 hertz gaming monitor. So that's the first entry level gaming monitor from LG, and all the streamers you see here have their own giveaway going on. So ask them for details, come to the LG booth, try the monitors for yourself, and stand a chance to win some amazing goodies. Thank you guys, this is the LG booth. You can come play Call of Duty, play PUBG, play Battlefield, play WWE, play FIFA, play Project Cars 2, play Tekken. It's, I think, the booth with the most variety in terms of games to show off the diversity of the lineup LG has to offer. Do not miss out on this opportunity. Take full advantage of Gamer Connect and check out everything LG has to offer.
Numerous forces aimed at the Earth. Gaming monitor.